Morning, Bob Liebachen with the markets here for the 22nd of July. Grain market started off a little higher, and then we quickly sold off. Friday, we had a good rally across the board, especially in the beans, with some idea that China might be back in. We did pull back a little bit late Friday, still closed good, up about 20 on the soybeans. And we started off a little higher. We were down 4 or 5. Currently, beans are down 2. We have the corn down 5. Wheat down 1 to 2 across the board. Meal up 10 cents. This morning, the forecast looked less concerning. That some rain around, some dryness. Some areas need rain. Some areas are supposed to get some rain. So here again, time will tell. And then we're getting some guesstimates out of the August 12th report here. It'll be coming out here soon. Different numbers coming out of what they think the acres will be. That'll probably be a pretty big report news-wise when that comes out. So we're trading lower across the board. Crop conditions come out this afternoon. Cocoa up 41, OJ down 145 with the sugar down 2. Coffee is trading down 45, cotton up 23, U.S. dollar up 10. We have the S&P up 8, Dow Jones up 54, bonds are up 8. Gold is trading down $1, silver's up 20 cents. The crude up 58, RBOB gas unchanged, up 30 points. Heating oil up 2, natural gas up 3. Give us a call at RML 1-800-800-4618.